Okay, so let's start.
Okay, so once upon a time, once upon a time, there was a little boy who loved animals. Mm-hmm. And this is a recap. Because of Tati. Just because of Tati, it was a recap. Mm-hmm. Okay, so then he was with his father, and then I still remember the story, don't worry. Okay, his father, and then he was an animal lover, just like me, and vegetarian, just like me. And when he kept going, he went and he got lost.
In the jungle.
Yes, in the jungle, and he got lost. And then when he quickly went to explore, quickly we'll take a picture of his camera, his father was far away, he quickly ran,
but
he
was raining. Unconscious.
Yeah, I mean, don't interrupt, because he became unconscious. Okay, so then he quickly went, and since it was raining, one of the water mud on the rock he fell. And the wind was so strong, he quickly went inside. It was the strongest wind ever. The second strongest wind. The first strongest wind could blow a helicopter everywhere. So it blew him all the way to nearby tree, bonking him and putting him back unconscious again. And then, when he was unconscious, he realized there was a small leaf, he catched it, and he thought of it as a small memory of his family. Stop, shut, memory of his family, elevator, or Tati Totters. Okay, so then, this is part two. By Rashnaka, and this was brought to you by Baby Productions.
So
okay, and then when he did that, and he was like, I'm not gonna stay here to fly for myself. And he quickly went and he crafted a small canoe. And then and a pedal out of that. He used tree sap to put it together. Only the pedal though. And then he started way all the way. Everywhere. All the way. He ate some, while he was there, he came across some trees that had lots of supplies, food. He took some food with him and munching all the way. And also, he knew how to get pure water. And then he did that, and then he didn't have to die because he had water from the lake that he could purify and drink. Somehow purify. Actually, and then he traveled each way carefully doing pedaling, and then when he came across England, China, Canada, because he lives in Europe. And Sweden, Germany, did I say Canada? Okay, so and then he came all across those countries, and he went to Area 51. He discovered a huge elevator secret, a huge secret of me. I mean, bigger than 10 billion, trillion, kabillion percent. Okay. So,
He never phoned his family?
Maybe he did, maybe he didn't. Maybe he did, maybe he did. And
the end, you said?
No, I said he did end.
Okay.
Okay, so then maybe he did. So then when he kept going, he came across a strange alien.
Oh.
It seems that they're about to kill a bunch of animals.
Mm.
He took some animals.
Mm.
Remember those little animals that he took from the neighbor who wanted to kill them?
Mm.
From that park.
Because
yeah.
He loves animals, right?
Yeah. Okay, I'm sorry about the puzzle thing. I'm sorry for that, forgetting about a puzzle piece to put in the puzzle, to put it together. Okay, anyways.
So he saved some animals and then what?
And then when he left, two, they were gone.
Mm.
They were experimenting on them to try to turn them into aliens.
Mm.
And do you know how they did that?
Mm-hmm.
They tried. They wanted to kill them because if they turn them into aliens, they become very close to killing all humankind.
Mm-hmm.
But then they wanted to kill. Mm-hmm. But instead, it took 72 days, not hours. 72 days.
Mm-hmm.
Tati, do you want to miss this, or do you want me to make another recap?
No, okay. Again, stand still.
So. Then, there was a glass, and then when they left to turn there, as soon as they opened the door, and as soon as they put their hand up, the glass was broken free, and the generator did nothing. A small glass piece was turned into a tiny alien that ate humans to become bigger and bigger. And then, when he ran away, you dumb boy, I'll get you. And then he took a small foot and a tracker. Because he hated that boy, because he wanted to kill him to do an experiment. And the master of the Area 51 came. And then they all wanted to kill that boy.
Because that boy saved the animal.
Mm-hmm. And want to turn into animal alien too.
Mm-hmm.
I hope Tati will make me do another recap.
No, I'm not again.
Phew. Okay. So then what happened was, when he ran, he quickly hid near a building. They dropped leaves everywhere, and then a bunch of countries blamed that little boy. Now remember, how old is that little boy?
8 years old.
How did you know?
Well, you said that.
I know, but how do you remember? Because I know he's 8 years old.
He's like you.
A billion quadrillion time. I am not 8.
They are going to be 8 in July.
And this is not July.
Mm.
Look at me. Look. You see what number I'm making? What number am I making?
8.
Yes. My number says in this X. Look.
7.
Yes.
So you did. And
no. A time went more. And then when he went, he immediately fell again.
Mm.
And then the animals were gone.
Oh.
And also, ultimately in part 3, he's not going to become unconscious. Mm. He soon he will be, when he's at least 9 or 10, he will not be unconscious. When he's 12 or 13, definitely not.
Okay.
Because he couldn't really fight that, so. Yeah. Part 3 coming soon. The end.
Good job.
Bye-bye, life. I hope you love me. Bye-bye, parents.